Hi guys, it's time for me to react to this video right here, If Mario Was in Portal, made by the awesome SMG4. Wasn't expecting that. Wait a minute, I thought the drugged spaghetti was gonna make this happen. Oh well. Okay.
Are you even listening to me?
Shut the fuck up!
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
No! Tripping balls, man! Wow!
Stop that right now!
Fine! Oh, mamma mia!
Please place the weighted storage cube on the Aperture Science Super button.
No problem! Here I go! Hey! Shut up! Oh yeah! I got you! Oh yeah!
I am smart!
Oh, that looks like a burrito. Okay. Oh yeah.
Please continue into the next test chamber so I can murder you. When the testing is over, there will be cake.
Holy shit! Oh yeah.
The enrichment center apologizes for the broken test chamber.
All right, that was lucky. Cheater. Okay.
La la la.
Today, you will be testing with a partner.
Yeah! Ha ha ha!
such a torture chamber. No, that's weird. That cube only has a heart in it, but Mario still falls in love with it. That sounded atrocious. Okay. What? Mario is so retarded, he thinks he's a girl. Oh my god. Or then he doesn't know the word wife. R2-D2 scream. If you can even call it a scream. Wow, Mario is kinda immune to deadly gas. Core corruption at 100%.
One more time. I'm back with a new rhyme. Hey, here we go again. Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
Okay. Alright, that was it for this reaction video. So yeah, thanks for watching, please comment and subscribe. See ya!